Excitement around town. If some of you have been around town, you've heard it. They've been talking about it. They're glad. They're glad the meal's back open. They can come down and relive some old memories while eating some pizza and having a beer. So it's a lot of excitement. We're glad you're here. We're looking forward to a great future.
Get to watch this Waukesha team take this iconic structure, one of the last working mills in the Commonwealth of Virginia, to honor its memory, to honor the beauty of the structure and the feeling of the land around it, and to see all the touches that they kept inside to remember the Wagners and everyone who populated this area. We're so glad to see them open. We're so glad to see this building maintained and taken to its next place and to be taken care of so well. It's a pleasure and a thrill to see it. Thank you, Waukesha, for all you're doing and all you've done in the structure.
We do a lot of rehab projects around the state in old buildings like this, but I can tell you this has been one of the most the craziest project and one of the most emotional and really most beautiful ones that we've done. But this has some really amazing stories, and I want to thank Bill for telling them all to us. It's been so great to have Bill here, and I'm still learning so much about how this building worked and everything about it, because I'm now the guy who's got to tell all those stories to everyone that comes around here, and that is a serious challenge. But I really ultimately hope that this serves as a real destination tourism type thing for the county. We do want to make a connection to the greater community, all the way down Lynchburg, to the 151 Beer Trail, talk about bike.